I'm flawed and this is true. The closest to perfect girl is you. But could your heart have your mind convinced?